Comedian, producer, and actor Ricky Harris has died at the age of 54. He's most well known for his role on Everybody Hates Chris and his contributions on Snoop Dogg and Ice Cube's albums. According to his manager, Cindy Ambers, Harris died Monday of a heart attack. In other news, Britney Spears.